What is up, team? My name is Kenny Newell, and welcome back to a brand new video. Now, this is just a little, update on things. If you guys haven't realized, I haven't been really posting that many videos, and I have been showing my face. Yeah, there's a reason why I have stopped doing that. I'm trying to post videos, but I need y'all's help with that. I don't know what kind of videos to make because I honestly don't know what kind of videos you guys want to see. So if you have an idea for a video you want me to do, like a let's play, a reaction, or a speed paint, or anything like that, a type of video you want me to make, leave a comment down below and I'll see about it. And yes, some of you probably are wondering about the dare series and stuff. I don't need any dares right now, but feel free to leave the comment down below of a dare if you want to be added to the series. Just know it's gonna be a while before I actually add your dare in. There's a lot of dares that only have been suggested, and the next dare, I am slightly blushing because of it. You guys are gonna get to see what you guys want to see. You guys want fan art? I'm gonna give you some fan art. Anyway, also, as for live streams, I probably won't live stream as much as I used to. Probably whenever I get the chance and set up, I'll live stream. And if it's going okay, then I'll try to do it probably once a week, if we can do that. I'll try to do Let's Plays and finish the Hide and Seek series. And shout out to Chrome. She's finally back. I missed her. And if you're listening to this, you can't see anything, but welcome back, bestie. We missed you. And speaking for collab videos, I said in the past, I will be making a collab animation for the meme Mighty. And I'm looking for people that want to animate or at least collab with me for the video. If so, leave a comment down below, hashtag collab, and then we'll see. Also, thank you. Yeah, I'm glad you guys enjoyed it. I plan on doing another one really soon. Okay, so if you have a question, go ahead and leave a comment. Also, if you guys don't mind, go support my new friend. His name is FuntimeFreddy60. He's a great YouTuber, really good animator. So if you guys want to go check him out, go ahead. And I think that's about it. One more thing before I end this video though. This has to do with the special videos I make. Kind of started noticing this. Sorry, my voice box is starting to break. People have been asking to make special videos for them, like intros, speed paint, stuff like that. Guys, please don't ask me. I mean, I don't mind if you tell me your birthday and stuff so I can make you a special video like that, but don't ask me, please. There's been some people that's been repeatedly asking me, and it's kind of worrying me. In other words, you guys are kind of putting pressure on me. I don't want to, you know, scare y'all or anything, but I kind of have anxiety. And also, whenever I get pressured, I can't do things right, and I tend to get irritated. You guys don't know this, but there's actually a wall. No, of course there's a wall, but there's a hole in my wall because I punched it from getting mad. Whenever I get frustrated, I get irritated, and when I'm irritated, you guys already know. But I hope you guys understand. And about my face thing, the reason why I haven't shown my face is because I have a surprise, but I can't show y'all yet. I want to see what you guys think of me before I actually show you. I hope you guys don't think any different from me once I show you my face. Also, I'm changing my office, and that's another reason why I don't have face cam on anymore. I'm slightly changing my office, and in the back of me, you can't see it, but there's like a giant W behind me. Oh, I hit the mic, sorry. I'm starting to think maybe I should make that into like a giant L for loser, because that's what I am. I'm a sucky YouTuber. But there's a W on my wall, so it's because I was too lazy. I don't even have Pirate's Cove over here anymore. But I can't wait for you guys to see. And also, I plan on showing you guys my house and everything. There's been some of you that's been warning, so if you guys have a suggestion or anything like that, leave a comment down below. Give this video a thumbs up if you want to support me and spread it around YouTube. Oh my gosh. And if you want to see more videos, please subscribe and hit the notification bell. YouTube's a little broken and it doesn't always send you my videos when I upload, so hit that bell so you know. And I'll see you guys in the next video. I hope you have a wonderful day, and if you want, I hope I made your day a little bit brighter. Bye everyone, and also, I got a little surprise for someone. Bye! See you next time!